That horse has been hired from my family for his long suffering. He's the oldest horse we have in this herd. He always thought we'd be ready for our passing, but we are far from it. But then he was a part of our family, a friend to all of us. He taught us to walk, talk, hunt, and jump. He helped us all the way. On the night when my leg gave away, she was in less than time. She just simply turned back to the ride and stood there. She was so loving and beautiful horse. She was human to all of us. She got chocolate, cheese, and potatoes, especially chocolate. She would never be forgotten, our faithful Jasper. Thank you for coming, and a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all. I hope you love and use the fight.
Thank you.